is that you have to come to terms internally that there's a huge problem, and that is with the food.
Nobody wants to hear that anything that they do sucks. Don't like to fail. Death would be better than failing.
This is certainly not the sign of weakness to admit your failings. I've closed 3 restaurants, but also have a number of successful ones. 1,650
meals. I know who you are.
Yeah, a jerk, you told me earlier.
Well, you can be a jerk.
Stop acting like a petulant teenager. I'm not going to stand there and be a doormat for you to take the piss out of me. Let's get one thing right. You asked me here, and I'm here to help. So let me in. With the way the food is prepared, there's a problem with the way the food is ordered, there's a problem with the way the food's not respected. I'm sorry, CC, but it's just not good enough.
It's like, what is that?
Did we get you? Okay. What are you doing with Hippo's belly?
Everywhere.